Today, Kiran Bedi, madam, has inaugurated this desilting program of this pond, which is going to start from today. So with this, you know, there will be a lot of addition of water which will happen in this tank, which will ultimately add to the biodiversity of this place, as well as it will help in getting three crops at least. So overall, there will be a great benefit for people for agriculture from this point of view. And it also, you know, reserves a lot of water.
You are doing something which will benefit all, not just yourself. That's
no, this is a contract which we have given to a contractor. So now this person has bought the machinery and he will start the work of taking the mud out. And then the bund which you see will be strengthened with the mud which is taken out of this pond and which will be kept over there.
Yippee! I would any day love to be on the driver's seat. Because without moving, there's no inauguration. I've done the least. You are all yours. Here, all yours. They're all yours.
Thank you.
They're all for you. Thank you. This is, she's the kanya, the biggest. So you, when you grow up, you have to be like all others. In the means, you will take care of this. Engineer, huh? You be an engineer any part of India, but this remains yours. You promise? I see you after 10 years. Will you have done it? Huh? Promise. Now you all have to work together to make her an engineer. Where is the Aurobindo Society? For them, they have enough. So if you study hard, they'll give you Aurobindo Scholarship. That's the spirit, is we're creating sustainability through youth leadership programs.